In this video, you'll learn everything you need to know about MyMeet.io, an AI-powered meeting platform that gives you summaries and key insights from all your online meetings. Stay tuned. Hey everyone, this is Sandeep here from 99signals.com, and in this video, I'll be giving you an in-depth tutorial of MyMeet.io. Now, MyMeet is not just your run-of-the-mill meeting platform. It packs in some advanced features, including AI meeting features that can really power up your online meetings. From helping you create an optimized booking page, to hosting fully secure, fully branded video meetings, to summarizing the key action items of your meetings through AI, MyMeet covers all the bases when it comes to a virtual meeting platform. And the best part is that you can grab a lifetime deal on MyMeet at AppSumo for just $49. You can find a link to this deal in the description of this video. So after watching this tutorial, if you find MyMeet truly useful for your online meetings, then be sure to grab the lifetime deal on MyMeet at AppSumo while it's still available. With that said, let's learn more about how you can transform your online meetings with MyMeet.io. Right, the first thing you need to do after you log into your MyMeet account is go to Settings and then go to Meeting Setting and change the meeting provider from Google to MyMeet. So Google will be the default choice. You need to change it to MyMeet in order to use all the AI features that MyMeet provides. So if you're buying this tool for AI features like meeting transcription and AI summary, then changing this setting is a must. It's only when you change this setting will all the AI features be activated. Now, this is a mistake that I did. I was so excited to use this tool that I didn't go through any of the product tutorials that MyMeet offers, nor did I check the product manual. I went ahead and had an instant meeting with my client. And once the meeting was over, I was curious to see what kind of AI summary and transcription that the tool developed. But that never happened because I had not changed my setting. It's only when I got in touch with the MyMeet customer support that I realized that I need to change the meeting provider from Google to MyMeet. And once you've changed this setting, all the AI features will be activated. So before you change any of the settings or start using any of the features, I would highly recommend you change this setting first and then go back to basic and enter your profile details. Be as complete as possible and then also enter your bio, because this bio will be visible on your booking page. So enter all these details and save your changes and return to the dashboard. Let me give you a quick highlight of the MyMeet dashboard. You'll get all the details of your usage of MyMeet on the dashboard itself. You can see the current plan that you're on. You can see your upcoming bookings and your completed bookings. You can see the calendar. You can see when exactly the meetings are scheduled. And then you can also manage your availability here. You can manage the visibility of your booking page, and then you can see the usage of your AI minutes. So depending on the plan that you go with at AppSumo, there'll be certain AI minutes that will be allotted to your account, and you can see the usage here. You can see how much you've utilized and how many minutes are remaining. And then you'll find links to your booking page, which you can share with your client. And then you will find a link to an instant meeting that you can have with a client. So if you haven't scheduled a meeting, you can just click on this link and then share that link with your client, and you can have an instant meeting with your client. Now, the next thing you would want to do is integrate your calendar with MyMeet. Right now, there are two options, Google and Outlook. At the time of doing this recording, there's no option for Apple Mail or any of the other calendar services out there. You can integrate either one of them or both of them, depending on your preference. Once your calendar is connected, you can move on to branding. Now, this is where you can customize your booking page. You can add your logo. You can change the brand color, and the font family so that it matches your color palette and your website theme. If you don't want to do this, you can pick any of the preset themes here for your booking page and go with any of these options. You can also see how your client views the booking page. So you can click on this View as Client button and you can see a preview of your booking page. So once you're happy with the way your booking page looks, you can proceed to availability. This is where you can set your availability times, and these will be shown on your booking page. So these are the times that I've picked for the different days of the week. And on the booking page, you can see the different times at which you are available for a meeting. So this is how you set your availability on MyMeet. Next, let's move on to topics. Now, with the tier 1 plan that AppSumo is offering, you can set only one topic. If you go with tier 2 or tier 3 plan, you can add multiple topics here. But for the tier 1 plan, you can just have one topic. So that will anyway be set up for you. You can edit the title if you want and even set a description for that particular topic. So once you've integrated MyMeet with your calendar and you've created a booking page, you can start having meetings on MyMeet and the AI features will be activated. To host your meetings on MyMeet.io, you just need to click on upcoming bookings and then hit the join button. And when the meeting is about to take place, just hit the join meeting button. Now you can start using these features on all the completed meetings that you've had, including all the instant meetings that you've had through the platform. All you need to do is click on this icon and it'll first show you an overview of the meeting that you just had. You'll also see the bullet points and the action items of the meeting, which gauges your energy level, interaction level, agreement level, and overall success rate of the meeting. I don't know how useful this is, but I guess it's neat to have this feature. And then you can see the full transcription of the meeting. This is not as accurate as it should be. I think the AI will improve as time goes by, but you get a 90 to 95% accurate transcription of the meeting that you've had. The two features I love using are the bullet points and the action items. So if you'd like to send a minutes of the meeting to your client or your prospect, and if you'd like to summarize the key action points or key insights from the meeting, then it's really good to have this neatly composed for you. And that's how you can use the AI meeting summary feature that this tool provides. Before we wrap up, I would just like to say that the plan that you go with is really important, because the basic plan that AppSumo is offering and the basic plan that MyMeet is offering is very limited in scope. For instance, you'll not be able to add a custom domain to your booking page, and you can't add more than one link in your social media links. And even if you go with tier 2 plan, I think you can just add two links. And tier 3 plan is the one that gives you unlimited access to the platform. You can have unlimited calendar accounts, you can have unlimited minutes of AI meeting summary, and you also get to add unlimited social media links and unlimited meeting topics. So if you'd like to create a fully optimized booking page which has all your links and you have a lot of meetings every month with your clients, then it's better to go with tier 3 plan, because it gives you unlimited access to the platform. So that's basically MyMeet.io in a nutshell. This AI-powered meeting platform is currently available at AppSumo for $49 a month. That's where you get tier 1 access. But for more advanced features, you can go with tier 2 or tier 3 plan. So if you think this tool can really power up your meetings, you can grab lifetime access to MyMeet while it's available at AppSumo. You can check out the link in the description of this video, and you can go ahead and buy the lifetime deal on MyMeet at AppSumo. That wraps up this tutorial of MyMeet.io. I hope you found this useful. Do subscribe to this channel for more great content, and I'll be back very soon.